In this video we will talk about 15 food you can eat a lot of and not gain weight. Is this possible? Actually, there are foods you can eat without limitations even if you're crazy about keeping your figure. Sounds too good to be true. These foods are rich in fiber while being low calorie, satiating you without the risk of gaining weight. Today we've compiled a list of such food. Don't forget to share this video with those who are always on a diet and please subscribe to our channel for next tips. Number 15, popcorn. You never knew that popcorn is so beneficial to our body. You think it's a kind of junk food only for the cinema? Actually, it's not so if you fry popcorn without butter and sugar. With a little salt, for instance, you can eat it without fear. This way, a portion about a cup only contains 31 kilocalories. Surprisingly, it's less calories in one egg. Number 14, celery. Celery stems are 95% water. They help you lose excess weight and detoxify your body. Thanks to their diuretic effect, a medium-sized adopted celery contains only 6 calories. You can add this magic veggie into soups and salads or eat it as a snack. Number 13, eggplants. A portion of eggplant grilled or baked without oil makes for 24 kilocalories, so you can enjoy it without any limitation. It contains vitamins CBB to CP and carotene. Eating eggplant reduces the cholesterol level in your blood and normalizes water metabolism in your body. Number 12, oranges, grapefruits and tangerines. A large amount of fruit is not recommended if you want to lose weight, yet citrus fruits are an exception here. They're rich in substances like fiber, flavonoids and vitamin C. These satiate you, help your digestion, liver and skin, and make you healthier overall. A medium-sized orange contains 43 calories, a grapefruit about 30 calories, and a mandarin about 40 calories. Number 11, melon and watermelon. Melon and watermelon are 95% water with 60 to 70 kilocalories per slice. You can eat them day in and day out. These fruits help excrete excess liquid from your body and satiate you well. Number 10, algae. Algae like laminaria are the best source of iodine. They help your thyroid function normally, keeping your hormones at normal levels and preventing you from gaining weight. A portion of algae about a cup contains only 15 kilocalories. Number 9, zucchini. A portion of zucchini is about 40 to take down. It normalizes your salt water ratio, improves your intestinal function, and can also be used to lower the energy output of main forces. Number 8, cucumber. Cucumber is 95% water, therefore this vegetable can quench your thirst easily, and the remaining 5% is a source of vitamins and minerals. This is an indispensable vegetable for all those losing weight. It helps fight swelling and get you slimmer without harm. Number 7, beetroot. Beetroot is a source of nutrients such as manganese. They help burn fat, drive your muscles and regulate your blood sugar. An average portion is just 40 kilocalories. Number 6, eggs. You can eat them at any time of the day, even at night, without fear of gaining weight. Of course, boiled eggs are better than fried. Boiled egg contains about 80 kilocalories. Number 5, pineapple. This delicious fruit is the best friend of those who are losing weight. The bromelain contained within pineapples actively splits fats and helps to catalyze proteins. A slice of pineapple is about 30 kcal. Number 4, apples and plums. One apple is only 50 kilocalories. It makes you feel satiated and regulates your digestion. Plums are rich in vitamin C and potassium, which maintain your heart and vessels. Number 3, salad. Salad is a great source of folic acid and you can eat it by the tons. One leaf of lettuce is 3 kilocalories. Number 2, berries. Currants, cranberry, strawberry. Currants and cranberries are rich in vitamin C, and the former is also a diuretic, helping get rid of excess water. Strawberries are very nutritious. They help your digestive and your cardiovascular system. Number 1, cabbage, broccoli and cauliflower. These veggies are your allies in the fight against excess weight. A portion of diced cabbage is just 7 kilocalories. You shouldn't, of course, only eat cabbage and cauliflower as their nutrients rival with iodine, but you can easily include these foods a couple of times a week. And here's some more good news. Forget the myth that you'll gain weight if you eat after 6 p.m. It's completely wrong. In fact, if you want to save limbs, it's best to have dinner 3 to 4 hours before bed. So if you go to bed at 11 p.m. you can calmly eat at 7 p.m. Your sleep time begins at midnight and eating at 8 p.m. is perfectly okay. It won't hurt your figure at all. Keep in mind that you should always make sure that your diet is well balanced with a sensible variety of foods. Also check the description below to find more tips and more remedies. Please give a like for this video and subscribe for a channel for more tips and product reviews.